Hi everyone, it's Vanessa again, and I had to turn off the camera for a second because I wanted to show you all the pacifiers that I'll be making for my baby think-it-overs. So, obviously this has been a while. I haven't made this one yet at all. But I need to. This is one of the new ones. I think I took a video of me opening the package. Like, it was a haul opening with a surprise bag. So here's this one here. Here is this one here. Oops. So that way you can get a better look at it. And then this is another one that glows in the dark. Wish upon a star. And then there's this one here. These are made by that parent choice. But there's that one. Here's the other one. That way you can see all the detail on that, in case you want to pick up one for yourself. Ooh, I got something there. There we go. There's that one. There's this one. Also by parent choice. There's this one here. This is also made by parent choice. It just has a little bit more designs on it. I got this to go with the Disney dresses that I bought. And there's that side. There I can get all the detail. Ooh. There we go. We have all the detail. These are for Easter, but I don't have to have these for Easter. Like that one. Where's this one? Just so you have a better look at that. This here, I'm trying to think where I got this at before I show it. I don't remember. Oh, now I know where I got this at. Okay. Got this at Burlington Coat Factory. At first I couldn't think of where I got this at. It comes in a 2-pack. If I'm not mistaken, it's either 2 or 3. But here's this one's got Anna and Elsa. Very pretty. I already tried it, my baby think it over. It works perfectly. This is the other one. So you get this one. This one, should be another one. Oh, here's the other one. Okay. And then there's this one. It's got, like, snowflakes and it's purple with white. Okay. And then here's this one. There we go. And then here's this one. Different color pinks. This one. There's this one. This one here, if you see the new Frozen dress, they have it at Target. It's like a greenish color with pink, I guess snowflakes on it this time, or flowers or something. It's, I can't even think of it. It's the second one to Frozen. It's like the mini Siri thing or whatever it is. This here would actually work perfectly. Because this is the actual color of it. That would actually kind of match. I didn't get it for that reason because I don't have anything that way. But I thought I would show that. Here is the other parent's choice that goes to the other pink one. I'll show you all the details. Okay. And I believe it's all the pacifiers now. Okay. So those can go inside because that's the way I have them. So now I can just put all the hair wraps in there. Okay, this is Rapunzel's hair wrap. Okay, hat. Another hair band. Okay, I want to show you the hem or the scratch mittens that I have. Where'd the other one go? I should have one more. All the, and right here is what the hair clips look like. Pink and purple. Okay, so I have a pure pink scratch mitten, which is kind of falling out because I've had them folded together. But this is Winnie the Pooh one here. Flowers on it. Deeper pink than the other one. And then here's the black and white one. And then these are the socks that I got from the girl that painted my doll's lips. Really happy with it. Very, very pleased. I could think of her like 100 times. And I'm just putting the socks out on top. I like these because these are like cozy socks. And they're like warm and fuzzy. And very, very soft. And I have a pair of these similar to that. But obviously I don't want to wear them right now because the... excuse me, because obviously we're getting into spring. I just need a string off. There we go. Oh, and I like these socks because these got like the little ruffles on them. So cute. So I really like these too. Okay. So, I'm gonna about to dress my baby up. Not sure what I'm gonna put on it yet. Come on. This case doesn't like to cooperate sometimes. Oh, snap. Since we are watching Frozen, I should dress my baby up in Frozen. Oh, and then here's a blanket I told everybody that I bought. I washed it up and so now he's got his blankie. So there's that toy. Obviously everybody's seen this. So, that's pretty much it. Everything is organized. Oh, before I go, I reorganized my it's like a three-tier cart over again. Okay, now it should be fine. Okay, so let me slide this out so everybody can take a look at it. So I reorganized it a bit. Some things you're going to see new. This is the type of glue I use to make my pacifiers. Baby oil, the bigger bottle. I just put in the small one. This cologne for baby. This is my lotion here. I just put it on top because I used that one. So I had that laying on top. But in case anybody's wondering, what is this water sitting here for? That's specialty wet tile water. It's good for frogs and pretty much any reptile that you have. Just time to fix this up again. Would you stop falling over? Thank you for not falling. Okay. Just wish my stuff would stop falling over. My lotion keeps falling over, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get it to stand up. Usually it does stand up. I don't know why why it's falling. It's very awkward. Okay, so here's the new Huggies wipes. This is already open. This is has not been open, as you can tell. These are Honest wipes. They actually work very well on baby think-it-overs. New thing I bought would be cornstarch, because their skin don't get sticky like silicone babies or the reborn dolls, but sometimes I noticed that, like last night I was trying to dress it, it made it just a little bit easier for the clothes to get on. So I didn't put a lot, I just put, there's a pinch on my finger, like that much, and just rubbed it, because they don't need a lot. And here's my two. What happened to my other new ones? These two are my new ones. They're my, I guess they call them EOS, right? They're pretty good. This here I've been using a lot of. This is some of the ones, but I want to put it on that side. Just so I can put more stuff over there. Okay. This water here is from this, which is for the lizard. I also have lizard stuff in here. This is the bottom rack for that. These are the clean their stuff. Like their cage and stuff. Hello. And this here is... my lotion fell over again. What the heck? Okay, so I have some stuff that is falling out of this bag. Not sure why. But it has already poked two holes in this wonderful bag. This here is joint lubricant. Made by Baby Think It Over. And for some reason it just likes to keep poking holes. So now I'm going to put those in the back over here. And some more of my lotion, which is over here. These are ones that I don't use every day, so those go down there. Ones I use every day would be this one here. So this is all my lotion. This is all my little hand sanitizers. I put them just down here just because I'm not using it at the moment. This is all my nail polish here. So that's gonna go. Why does this keep. I'm not sure why this keeps flying to the side, but it shouldn't be. It's not good. Oh, and that was another thing. I was trying to get it out. This here. If you have like certain, ooh, why did you blow it up? Called Clean and Clear I'm going to try this when the weather gets better, when the sun's out, but not when it's too hot, because obviously I can damage your dolls. But I'm going to see if I can get the marking off my baby's foot. It was on there when I bought it. It's not a big deal, but I want to try to get that off of there. This here is for a hook. So, like, if you're going shopping, you would put that out there. And then it's a hook. I want to try to get a bigger one for, like, an extra shopping cart. But we'll see. Yeah, so I guess it's pretty much it that's on this rack here. It's just stuff for me and my dolls. And I like this because you can have it flip it this way to store it. Or you can turn this. Or you can flip it that way, but I kind of like it this way better. Because it's like faced the same way. So if you wanted to hook it, you can. With all that falling over. So thank you for watching, and I'll be putting all my wonderful stuff away. Oops. Oh, that's where my other makeup went to. Now I see it. This here. Ugh. This here should have been right over here. Will you just stay there? Thank you for staying. And if you're wondering where this goes, it actually fits perfectly. You're probably thinking, what the heck? There's no way that would fit. But it does. It fits there perfectly. And then, this here fits also. Actually, I have to move these down here, but I don't think I do. So I'll just move these down here. It's fine. Well, this used to fit. Oh, there we go. I was going to say, it did fit when I had it there. So now I'll be able to put these back up here. Perfect. So there we go. So this is not working the way I had it. So I might have to cut this video off because I don't want to make it longer than I want it to be. Because it's kind of weird that this doesn't fit. And it did fit. Let's see. I got one more solution I'm going to show you. Because I know I got both of these in there and I don't know why I can't go in there now. There we go. Hey, there we go. Now I got it to fit. I knew there was a way I had it fitting in there. That this glue keeps falling down, which is kind of aggravating. Okay. Oops, get back here. Where are you going? Hey, I had a blue one. Where did it go? Did I have a blue one? Oh, there it is. I just didn't see it. I guess I'm a little blind. But there they all are now. There's those. That. That. And if you want to go here in this empty spot, I'll show you real quick. So now anytime I need some real quick, I can just wheel this out and use it. So I'll just roll it right over here. Over. I'm not sure how high it is. Not. I'll move my work bag out of the way. Yes, I use a toy bag for my work bag. Slide this down a little bit because that's where I want it to be. So there's everything to use. And then all the girl stuff and the diapers. Diapers, they go on the shelf over there. But that is everything. You can see how everything works pretty nicely in there. And my little makeup bag, which is this one here, even fits. I'll show you how. Because when I'm not using it, I usually intend to put it back where it goes. I can show you that real quick. And then this will be the end of this video. Until I decide what to put on my baby. There you go. There it is on the bottom shelf on top of my case that I have my nail polish in. Fits in there perfectly without being snugged or anything. So this is all my stuff that I use. Everything's organized and everything is where it needs to be. And if I want to take this down, I can just slide it right here. But if I want to put something else there, I'll just lay it right here on top. Because I don't go nowhere. Thank you for watching. And have a wonderful rest of the day, night, wherever you might be. Take care. Bye.